Yo motherfuckers, we start training today.
And that's it. That's the video intro.
There we go, that is the intro done perfectly there by Mr. Rauno.
What are you guys training today?
We are training throwing and dumbbell. Throwing and dumbbell, so a couple of events that Rauno has in comps coming up, and both happen to be in OSG at the end of the year, so good for me to do a little bit. But what's your plan today, dumbbell?
Just 90 kilo. I go every week 10 kilo increments only, because I don't want to, I haven't done dumbbell a long time, and if I go straight away 110 kilograms, sure, it's stupid.
Yeah.
I increase every week 10 kilograms.
I'll probably go a bit lighter than that, to be honest, just try and work on some technique. And then throwing, where are we going to do the throwing?
Here, we'll put setups and
cool.
We need to warm up and then we do.
Yeah, we'll get warmed up, maybe do a bit of cardio as well at the end.
No, I have competition tomorrow.
He has a deadlift tomorrow.
I might do a bit of cardio at the end. This is
just for one side. Here, lower back.
Which cream is this?
It's a very strong one from Russia.
Special Russian cream.
Okay, I give you another set. But now you need to be sure that you don't put the face or something.
So not a good time to go and touch layers, no?
It is a good time, but...
It's so horrible. Feel good, Lozzie?
Really. First time so early in this gym.
First time what?
So early in this gym.
Oh, really?
Yes.
First time ever you've been here this early. It's not that early though, is it? What time is that?
10:50. That's fucking morning.
Is that the secret, Lizzie? Just don't train, yeah?
Don't train and you will be pain-free.
I don't know, I've heard you with some early morning aches and pains.
That's more caused by sharing a bed with a strong man.
Feet.
Yeah, Rauno is too. He said he's never, ever been to this gym this early.
What are we, like half 10?
It's nearly 11. You'd think it was 6 a.m.
I used to train at like 5 a.m.
Yeah.
Long time ago.
Let's get it done when
I
you
don't miss it.
No.
But I spent a long time training in the mornings. I am.
Careful.
Throwing the sticky in.
Jesus Christ!
This is quite a good idea.
You impressed, I'll say.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Terrible, yeah?
For throwing, you've got to be explosive. And, need to get myself firing.
Throwing is also going to be an event at World Strongest Master this year, isn't it?
Yes, yeah. Can't remember how many bags it is.
I think it's 6.
Yeah, I've been doing a little bit of throwing because we did it at the British Masters and I fucked up, so. It's something that...
Someone else who fucked up recently at throwing, who is usually actually very good, aren't you, Rauno?
Yeah, but in World Strongest Man, I don't really fucked up.
Yeah. With just nerves.
it's one of those events that I've seen amazing throwers mess up before. Because you just miss it once, suddenly
I found it costs you time. First strongest man, first weight. Then second weight as well, twice.
Yeah.
And then I was fucked this shit. High enough. Yeah. It doesn't go over,
Just trying to experiment a little bit then. Because you can, it's easy to throw that weight over, but to be quick in a lineup, sometimes it's good to throw from where it's set.
Yeah.
And then you've got to figure out how many you could do from where it's set and how many you kind of go and you need to move.
My plan is today, we don't do mini bags right away. We just go once. One heavier, then heavier. We don't do like five bags.
Okay, you just want to see what you can throw?
Just something. I didn't want to do much today at all. Just a... OSG is so...
How high is that?
4.5.
Okay,
450.
Good height.
Get back.
Sorry, Dad.
It's fucking in. He just threw away and I will need to get it back. Fuck you. You're not in your gym.
No.
You don't use.
No, no, no. I thought something hit my ass. I thought it was this, but it was the bag.
That's
it.
Yeah. Listen, you don't use your back at all. Just legs.
Okay.
I know a few guys like who's the Canada?
Maxime.
He's doing like you do. But like JF, me, other guys, they go deep down and come with back. You do just like this. You can try.
People swing.
Yeah, you look me. You do like this, but go like this and come with back power. Even the swing before what you do with hands, you don't do with body. I know it's hard to
change.
Explain for this kind of old man.
the thing I find hard is then getting it over, like when I should release it at the moment, but I'll try.
I know, this is complicated as well, when you do relax like this. Put it down. Please.
No, I'm just trying to get used to it.
Now, body straight. If you do the swing, come here as well. Like this, you are like this. Swing, and then go down, and come. Yeah. No, not so high, but yeah, like this. And then, better, but still, you are not going so deep. You don't want to use your back.
Yeah, I find if I go too deep, it just throws me off completely. I can't get the angle right.
Okay. Now I try from the one spot.
Well,
60 this one.
Yeah. When I put set up here, I was sick. I did 70 twice, no problem. Yeah. Later I couldn't anymore. 1 year I have trained and I didn't do that. I didn't know how. And when I was sick, I was able to do it.
I'll try this one. You rest.
Fucking shit. I need to rest.
I'm not strong at the moment.
The finish is okay.
Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna stick, I'm just gonna stick to how I do it, okay?
Fuck.
Now we have a competition.
I know how I beat Rauno at this. We just do 8 light bags. 8 light bags, and there's no chance.
What the fuck is it just did? That's not good.
That's not good. For who?
What was I doing with Mitch the other day, 28 kilos?
You did a long relay for 26 kilos, that yeah. was, yeah.
And we went up to the 28.
He swapped out the 28 for the last few throws.
Come on. This is tough. What the fuck you did just now? Power. I saw already, you are too far. Like, sorry. You are always too far from here. It was
like here, isn't it?
Before it was closer, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I released too soon.
One step.
It wasn't that, it was my arms that time.
But still, if you come. Not the good as that good as I have done.
Yeah.
My direction.
What the hell is this? Well, I'm eating it. It's a bottle of it.
Okay. Good. Enough.
No, I did two more.
Swung too many times that time, was I?
Sorry?
You swung too many times.
Yeah, I know.
You lost your rhythm.
Oh! Just take here, go one step. If you put magnesium, then you need to put here.
I didn't. All I'm doing is wasting time. Just resting.
I wanted to show the video even I tell to you. Because some guys, they come in and put like this.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then they walk away.
I hit my fucking leg.
One more time. Stay here, take one step. No, come here. Come stay here and take one step like this.
Is that not where I was last time?
No, you were further forward, I think.
And put order power. No, it's not going in.
I'm getting pissed off. Too many things kind of been said. I've been working in a way that has been working for me. And now it's just confused my fucking head.
Very important to stay here. You are not so strong like JF or like these guys, like Brandon. Sorry. They're throwing over there.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
But we need to be close. Because we throw, you have the same like me. You throw up, you don't. Even closer I need to come. Really.
I don't think I do. If I get too close, it makes me release too soon, and I don't extend, and then I lose power.
Okay.
It's still shit, but
yeah,
I need that higher release.
Love it.
Enough.
Do you think maybe he's sabotaging you for OSG?
No, I think he's got a way that works for him.
When was the last time you trained dumbbell, Oz?
A few weeks ago.
Oh.
I did like 75, so.
Okay. Before that, though.
A long time.
Yeah.
Do you want to just do a couple just to warm up with that first, or you want to go ahead?
Yeah. My knees is not working.
Yeah.
What are these shit?
This is basically training with geriatric strongmen. I think between us, nearly 50 years training. You reckon? How many years for you? Nearly 30?
He did a bench press competition when he was 10.
Yeah, so you've been training 30 years, I've been training 20 years. That's crazy. This is what 50 years of training does to you. You're fucked. Torn biceps over here.
Yeah.
Torn everything here. Torn everything one side here. That's how you used to
it.
Good. Better than last year. Remember we did dumbbell
revivers,
yeah.
Beltac as well.
Yeah. Beltac was really good at them.
Yeah, he was. You've officially signed up for the World's Strongest Master again. How do you feel about competing against Laz?
You know, first, what I want to say about this, I was got the invitation to push and pull competition. It's good money, and I even don't need to lift nothing, and I still get the money. But I was sure I go there. But then I got another option: how to go to the OSG, and it's not easy. The events, there is no such thing like max power.
Yeah.
They're all like cardio,
yeah.
But my cardio, shit.
Does that worry you?
Okay, there is deadlift ladder. I don't scare that because okay, there is. I can't use straps because the weights is so easy. I need to use hook grip. If I fucked up hook grip, then I don't win that.
Mm.
But for me, it's easy weight definitely there, but so complicated. All six event is running event.
Yeah.
I don't know. After 2nd September, after Cardiff, I start making more cardio. And but it's with Laz and JF, fucking hell.
It'd be hard, yeah.
It's Laz cardio is very good.
You and were so close last year though, tied for first on points.
I won last year, but referee did some mistakes.
So we're looking at the true World's Strongest Master coming back to retain his title that he doesn't have.
Yeah, but I tell this year it's not so easy like it was last year. This year it's more complicated. Film this man now. He's ready.
Use your legs as a... And jump. Very good, very good.
Take that for now.
How heavy is that?
Only 80, but it's the most I've done in a long, long time.
So I need to be
able to do 100
by December.
Yeah. I'll focus more on reps and.
I have after 1.5 months, 5 dumbbells, and last is 120.
Yeah, that's it.
I have done 120 in competition, 2 reps, but now my shoulder pain, it's a little bit different. Not so nice like I wanted, but...
Are you going heavy?
Yes, I go.
All right, let me do one more that way.
You're going up to 90?
That was better. Felt a bit snappier.
Yeah, good.
Get like 100 before the comp and then just get really efficient.
It would just be the one dumbbell, wouldn't it? It's part of the medley.
Maximum.
Probably.
Because if last year was 100 last month,
then yeah. Yeah, it won't be the max weight that they use for a master.
But I want to hit 100 just for me.
Yeah.
And then just be fast and efficient. I moved okay. Now he's ready. Come on, Ryan.
Come on, Mariner.
Come on.
Christ.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I need to look.
Rauno's going to set you a time to beat. His best time. Can you beat Rauno? Come on, Lazzy, give me some competitive aggression.
Can I beat Rauno on here? Yes. Yeah.
All right, there you go.
And on a rower, and on a ski erg.
Okay.
And the longer the distance we go, the easier it's going to get.
He's going to give you his best 15 calorie time.
15 calorie and 13 seconds.
Okay. 13 seconds.
Motherfucker. You don't need to start. No. When you start, it's starting okay. Automatically.
And then that's max effort.
Wait. You have done for max?
Yeah.
You need to put all your fucking power. All.
I've never done it on the road before.
Yeah, but all your power.
Twelve.
Idiot.
Now you can leave, Lars.
I can't beat you right now because, you know, tomorrow is competition, but
I can go quicker as well, actually. I wasn't sure what was happening half the time.
But you need to use all your hand power and everything.
It's quite hard getting the kind of timing.
Like big athlete like Mitch, he can be very good for this short distance.
Yeah, of course.
But you know, in row, the winner did 50 calorie, 50.
50.
50. 23 seconds.
What? That's insane.
We need to move.
Let's go.